Patients who had to cancel surgeries because of the pandemic can now get them rescheduled. This is part of the governor's plan to ease restrictions and reopen the economy. This applies to non-essential surgeries that won't deplete the state's supply of personal protective equipment or hospital capacity.